armed with bone-crushing jaws. This time, one very lucky Impala gets a second chance.